If you would simply open your eyes to what is in front of you, then you might see there are those in your life you already make happy.
And who would that be?
Penelope.
Penelope? I sit
and watch you read. I'm to escort Miss Featherington to the floor.
Our relationship has taken shape so naturally over the years, one could take it for granted. I sit and
watch you. Should we dance?
No.
We are dancing.
I'm all danced out for the night.
You're astonishing, Colin. I cannot thank you enough for looking after us.
Colin!
Pen!
Colin!
Colin!
Pen! I thought, if Penelope can see me this way, then surely I can too.
You merely believed yourself in love, one should never apologise for that.
You're my friend.
Your friend, of course. It's the not knowing that makes it feel like torment. To turn over in your mind the events of a mere conversation, to look at all of the evidence and still not be sure. Have you ever felt that way?
No. One finds oneself in such an incredible position and, well, one should declare it.
You are Pen. You do not count.
I couldn't imagine such a thing.
You really are very good, you know that. Where's that man who throw blankets over my barbed wire? You're special to me.
As are you. To me.
I have asked Miss Marina Thompson to be my wife.
Does something trouble you? I would never dream of courting Penelope Featherington. Not in your wildest fantasies.
You must all.
I must apologize for how I acted the other day.
It is enough. I cannot. I do not want to hear about it anymore. Took this dagger
in me and removed it. You have always been so constant and loyal. Come with me. I came to apologize. I kept pondering how I left things between us. All of those terrible things I said to you. I will always look after you, Penelope. Tolerate.